Okay.
Hey, Chris. I'm here getting a haircut.
All right. Come on down, have a seat.
All righty.
And turn yourself. Okay, all the way around. You're an apple.
Yeah.
now we're not allowed to have their radios as far as we can have Kenta.
Ginger guys can spell like
that. The clothes are, they're all right. I mean, they're kind of expensive sometimes. I mean, they're cheaper than they are. You know, down the level, I guess.
Alex thought she was growing
it
to try to
keep
Shania and Wi-Fi.
Yeah, well, she was trying to grow.
She's nice in her own way. She was trying to get her. Shania couldn't wear a fake delta because Shania's got huge monkey ears.
Because I was saying
she got those Indian ears.
I was saying to Brenda, because she had her stuff and those down there with like fake delta and with her long hair crimps and all that. That's not her hair. So her hair is shorter than that.
Well, that's how Britney and Christina Aguilera.
Yeah, they do the same thing.
She's probably screaming for help.
What, mine?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Brenda was like, I go into the gym and stuff on these tires, putting it up, I wash it.
Your face is beautiful. Yeah.
I'm just trying to figure out how I'm going to explain this to Brenda when I go down with color and done.
You decided to do the show?
Yeah, Because like I said, my hair is heavy. That's good, but...
The retro TV here. Yeah. I try to do it online, but I don't always do the rest sometimes. And if I just scroll down, I just go to the mode and keep it on.
Yeah.
Actually, I can watch it. That's the first one that told me that.
I don't think I like that. Is that okay? You can come in.
You'll have two or three people at the same time that she could operate.
Not being mean or anything, but I wanted to be here, I wanted to just left.